Volkswagen bolstered its SUV lineup with the recent addition of the subcompact Taos and the ID.4 electric crossover. But what about its cars? As the number of high-riding VWs expand, the automaker's sedan and hatchback lineup shrink. So, check out this video to learn all about what's new for Volkswagen's cars in 2022. Before we go on, like this video, smash the subscribe button, and click the notification bell so you don't miss any of our videos. 2022 Volkswagen Jetta and Jetta GLI. Both the standard and GLI versions of the Jetta will receive a refresh for the 2022 model year. Following the lead of the new Taos small SUV, Volkswagen will likely add a digital gauge cluster, possibly offering an 8-inch unit on lower trims with a larger version on higher trims. Additionally, features from Volkswagen's IQ Drive driver assistance suite may become standard on more trims. We also expect that the front end will be restyled, with every 2022 Jetta sporting new wheel designs. 2022 Volkswagen Taos. The Volkswagen Taos is all new for 2022, and joins the lineup as the brand's smallest crossover. It's motivated by a 1.5-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine developing 158 horsepower and 184 pound-feet of torque. An 8-speed automatic transmission sends the power to the front wheels. Models configured with available all-wheel drive receive a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic that replaces the standard gearbox. IQ Drive, Volkswagen's suite of driver assistance features, is available across all trims, but doesn't come standard. Other upgrades include an 8-inch touchscreen, wireless charging, Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. VW's digital gauge cluster is standard, and on higher trim levels, the Taos features interior ambient lighting and an 8-speaker Beats sound system. Ventilated front seats are also available. 2022 Volkswagen Passat. Volkswagen is building the Passat for one final year before it's discontinued. The biggest change is the new Passat Limited Edition trim, which sends the medium-sized sedan off with a loaded suite of equipment. Volkswagen adds 18-inch wheels and a bunch of technology including adaptive front lighting, light assist, park distance monitoring, hands-free trunk opening, power folding mirrors. On the inside, the 2022 Passat Limited receives built-in navigation, a fender sound system, leather seats, heated front and rear seats, a power passenger seat, and memory settings for the driver's seat. It's a comprehensive package and polishes the 2022 Passat with a little extra luxury. 2022 Volkswagen Tiguan. The second generation Volkswagen Tiguan receives a big update for the 2022 model year after being sold in the US for the 2018 model year. Volkswagen sharpened up the exterior styling, making the Tiguan look more rugged and muscular. Oryx White and King's Red metallic paint become available, as do new wheel designs. Volkswagen tweaked the interior to make it feel more upscale. This includes a revised steering wheel design with updated controls. VW also added Noisette, a new chocolate brown interior color choice. Like the Taos, the Tiguan also gets a standard digital gauge cluster. Volkswagen added capacitive touch controls for certain trim levels of the Tiguan, which help keep the compact SUV current with other cars in the lineup, including the GTI. Finally, IQ Drive driver assistance is available throughout the Tiguan trim structure. 2022 Volkswagen Golf GTI and Golf R. The 8th generation Volkswagen Golf is new for the 2022 model year. VW will only sell the high-performance Golf GTI and Golf R variants of its hatchback in the US, opting to leave the regular Golf out of the lineup. The GTI receives a new standard 10.3-inch digital instrument cluster, as well as capacitive touch controls on the steering wheel and the climate control. Ambient lighting, configurable up to 30 colors, is also standard. Under the hood, there's an updated version of Volkswagen's turbocharged 2-liter engine i4 that develops 241 horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. This hot hatchback receives either a 6-speed manual transmission or a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission. Additionally, a limited-slip differential comes with every GTI, as does VW's IQ Drive driver assistance equipment. The Golf R, Volkswagen's mega hatchback, gets all the same interior techs as the GTI, including the new digital gauge display, capacitive touch controls, and adjustable ambient lighting. Of course, it also gets more power. The Golf R's engine is a strengthened version of what's in the GTI, making 315 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque when paired with the dual-clutch automatic gearbox. With the manual transmission, the Golf R makes the same amount of power, but only develops 280 pound-feet of torque. 2022 Volkswagen Atlas Cross Sport. Sporting a rakish profile, the Atlas Cross Sport arrived for the 2020 model year looking sharp, but it still received minor updates for 2021. For 2022, the SE is the base model and adds an 8-inch digital instrument cluster. Models equipped with the V6 engine, the SE trim, and the technology package receive a standard trailer hitch. 2022 Volkswagen Arteon. Volkswagen's most premium vehicle is the sleek Arteon, which carries over into 2022 with a refresh. It gets a new turbocharged 2-liter inline-4 that develops 300 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque, and is mated to a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission. All three trims come with the R-Line styling package. Front-wheel drive is standard on the base SE R-Line trim, which receives an 18-inch wheel design. Befitting its premium appeal, the 2022 Arteon includes wireless charging as well as front and rear parking assist as standard equipment. Jump to the SEL R-Line and the SEL R-Line Premium models, and all-wheel drive becomes standard. The SEL R-Line trim has an available 20-inch dark graphite wheel package to make this semi-luxe sedan a little more menacing. 2022 Volkswagen Atlas. The Volkswagen Atlas carries over into 2022 with minor changes after a mid-year update for 2021.5. VW still has two engine choices available, a turbocharged 2-liter engine and a more potent 3.6-liter V6. The base SE trim receives a standard 8-inch digital instrument cluster. The half-step-up SE with technology package also gets a standard trailer hitch for the V6 models, third-row USB-C ports, and an optional black 20-inch wheel package. SEL, the next trim up, gets standard all-wheel drive with both engine options and available 20-inch wheels. The top SEL Premium R-Line now receives all the features that came with the outgoing R-Line trim as standard, including a set of big 21-inch wheels. Instead of the old R-Line trim, Volkswagen now offers an R-Line black package that blackens all the chrome exterior pieces and slaps black 20-inch wheels on the Atlas. 2022 Volkswagen ID.4. Although it was new for 2021, Volkswagen has expanded the appeal of the electric ID.4 crossover for 2022. An all-wheel drive model joins the lineup packing 302 horsepower. VW ditched the rear-wheel drive configuration when it ditched air-cooled engines, but this layout makes a return in Volkswagen products thanks to electrification. We're fans of the ID.4's smooth linear acceleration. Its interior benefits from the forward positioning of the dash. The cabin is airy and open. Volkswagen's mass-market EV has great drivability thanks to the low-mounted battery, plus good body control and compliant suspension tuning. The vague touch controls and middling range sour an otherwise futuristic experience.